Now, 38-year-old Bronson Keefe was arrested and charged today in connection to the stabbing of a homeless man in Roxborough. Police say 48-year-old Enrico Stanziani's decomposed body was found along the 7300 block of Ridge Avenue on October 2nd. Keefe is facing multiple charges, including homicide and robbery.